Hello students, today we are going to do problems of 6 point progression 6.4 first bit, second bit. Okay, na? Second bit in this first question, how much write the three terms of a GP. So here given A and given ratio. So first term is A given. So geometric progression lies like this: A, AR square and AR cube and AR power of 4. So dash dash, this like GP, this is a GP. Okay, na? In the GP form. So first thing we have to find A. A1 is equal to 4 only. AR is equal to, here AR it will come. AR is equal to 4 into 3 is equal to 12. So means this one A2, this one A1. So A3 is equal to, we have to find AR square 4 into 3 square. 3 is a 9. 4 into 9 is equal to 36 is the answer. Okay, now this will come like this. And second one, A is equal to root 5 and ratio R is equal to 1/5. So first term is already he given only. A2 is equal to, we have to find A2 means AR is equal to, A means root 5 into 1/5. Root 5 into 1 is equal to root 5 divided by 5. It will come. So A3 is equal to how much? AR square. AR square means A means how much? Root 5 into R means 1/5 whole square is equal to 1/5 whole square. 1/5 whole square is equal to 1/25. Root 5 into 1/25 it will come. Means root 5 divided by 25. It will come like this. Second problem is over. The three terms of the second term we find. So third one, A is equal to 81 and R is equal to given. So first term A1 is equal to how much? He only given. So A2 we have to find. A2 is equal to how much? AR. AR means, A means 81 into -1/3. 3 1 ja 3 27 ja is equal to A2 is equal to how much? -27 means 27 into 1 27 -27. A3 we find. A3 means AR square. Okay, na? AR square. A into means how much? 81 into R square. R square means -1/3 whole square. 81 into 1/3 whole square means 1/9. 9 1 ja 9 9 ja. A3 is equal to how much? 9. 9 will be the answer for A3. So terms are 81 and -27 and 9 is the three terms of a GP. Here fourth one, A is equal to 1/64 he given. And R is equal to, common ratio is equal to given. So first term A1 is equal to, he given only. So A2 is equal to how much? A2 is equal to AR. A into, A means 1/64 into 2. 2 1 ja, 2 32 ja. Is equal to 1/32 is the second term. 1/64 is the first term and 1/32 is the second term. We have to find A3. So A3 is equal to AR square. Means 1/64 into R is equal to how much? 2. 2 square means 2 to the 4. 1/64 into 4. 61 ja, 4 1 ja, 4, 4 16 ja. Okay, it's equal to A3 is equal to how much? 1/16 is the answer. So three terms of a GP is equal to 1/64, 1/32, 1/16 is the third bit here. Following is RGP, and if they are, write them three more terms. He asking for three more terms. So first here we have to find out that this first question is in the GP or not. We have to find. So first is how much A is equal to 4. How we find the common ratio of this term is has to equal, means A is equal to 4 and 8 means we have to find ratio. Common ratio is equal to 8/4. T1 divided by T2 divided by T1. So 4 1 ja, 4 2 ja. So and equal also we have to find term 3 by term 2. 8 1 ja, 8 2 ja. So this is in the, this question is in the GP. It is in the GP. It is in the GP. So we have to find 3 more terms. Na? So this one A1, A2, A3. So we have to find A4. A4 means how much? AR power of 3. So A means how much? A means 4. 4 into what we get? R got 2 cube. Okay, na? So 4 into 2 power of 3 is equal to 8. 8 for the 32 is the answer. So So 32 is the fourth term. A5 is equal to a r power of 4. A means how much? 4 into r means 2. 2 power of 4 means how much? 16. 4 into 16 is equal to 4. 16 for the 64. 64 is the next term. And a power of a 6 is equal to r power of 5 means a means how much? 4. 2 power of 5 means 32 is equal to 4 into 32. How much it will come? 128. So third time is 128. Next one, second one. So a is equal to 1/3. We have to find it is in the GB or not. So r is equal to common ratio minus 1/6 t2. This one t2 and this one t3. Plus this t2 by t1 minus 6 minus 1/6 by 1/3. This will be reverse. R is equal to minus 1/6 into 3/1. 3 1 ja 3 2 ja. So r is equal to how much? Minus 1/2. R is equal to how much? Minus 1/2. So ratio it will came like this. So we have to find a4 means ar power of 3. Okay, a means how much? 1/3 into r cube is equal to how much? 1/2 whole cube means it will come 8. Again, 2 power of cube is equal to 8. So 1/3 into 1/8 minus 1/8. 8 3 24 is equal to minus 1/24. It will come. So a5 fifth term. Ar power of 4 means a means how much? 1/3 into minus 1/2 whole power of 3 is equal to 1/3 into whole power of 3 means whole power of 4 means 16. 1/16 is equal to minus 1/60 48. Okay, ar power of a5 is equal to a6 a is equal to ar power of 5 1/3 into minus 1/2 whole power of 5 is equal to how much? 32. 2 power of 5 is equal to 32. 1/3 into minus 1/32. 3 2 ja 6. 3 3 ja 9. Minus 1/96 is the answer. Third question, given that a and 55, a is equal to 5 and p second term is equal to 55, third term is equal to 555. So we have to find this is in the GP or not. A is equal to how much? 5. We have to find common ratio. R is equal to t2 means 55 divided by 5. 5 1 ja 5 11 ja. So next r is equal to 555 divided by 55 point is not coming. It is not one. This question is not in a GP. Okay, next one. A is equal to how much here? Minus 2, fourth one. So r is equal to 55. Find common term. Minus 6 divided by minus 2. T2. This term is T2, this term is T3, this term is T1. So T2 by T1, minus minus cancel, 2 1 ja, 2 3 ja, R is equal to how much? It will come 3. So R is equal to next one we find, minus 18 by minus 6, 6 3 ja, minus minus cancel is 3. So these are all equal. So we have to find other 3 terms, means already 3 there. Fourth, we have to find a power of 3 is equal to, a means how much? Minus 2 into R means 3. 3 power of 3. 3 3 ja 9. 9 3 ja 27. 27 into minus 2. 54. Minus 54 is the A4. A5. Now we have to find A5. A power of 4. A means how much? Minus 2 into R power of 3 power of 4. 3 power of 4 means 3 3 ja 9. 9 3 ja 21. 21. 9 3 ja 27. 27 is 81. Minus 2 into 81 is equal to how much? 2 1 ja 2, 2 8 ja 16, minus 126 ja, and 62 is the answer. We have to find also a6 is equal to a into r power of 5. A means how much? Minus 2 into r means 3 power of 5. 3 power of 5 means 81 3 ja 3 1 ja 3 24. 243 into 2, 2 3 ja 6, 2 4 ja 8, 2 3 ja 4, minus 486 is the answer. The fourth problem is also over. Now fifth one. Fifth one, how much what is A is equal to? Given 1 by 2. R is equal to how much? T2 by T1 na? So T2 is how much? 1 by 4 divided by 1 by 2. 1 by 2. It will come 2 by 4. So it will come 2 by 4. 1, 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, is equal to 1 by 2. Next one, R is equal to T3 by T2. T3 how much? 1 by 6 divided by 1 by 4. The reciprocals 1 by 6, 1, 4 by 6 it will come 2 2 ja, 2 3 ja. So here these R's are not equal. That's why this question is not in a GP. Okay. We find, we go for the next question. So A is equal to how much? 3. We have to find R, common ratio. So minus 3 power of 2, T2 term by 3. 3 1 ja is how we will write minus 3 into 3. We can write 3. 3 1 ja 3. R is equal to minus 3. So next common term is how much? Minus 3 power of 3 divided by 3. Minus 3 square. 3 into 3 into 3 divided by minus 3 into 3. 3 cancel. 3 3 cancel. Minus 3. Minus 3 is the answer. E to minus go up. And minus 3 will form. So R is equal to minus 3 came. So it is in the GP. So we have to find next 3 terms. A4 we have to find AR power of 3. And AR power of 3 means A means how much? 3 into R means how much? Minus 3. 3 power of 3. 3 3 is 21. 20, 3 3 9. 9 3 is 21. 21 minus 81 is the next one answer. And A4 is equal to, we have to find A5, AR power of 4. A4 means 3 into minus 3 whole power of 4. 3 into minus 3 power of 4 into how much it will come? 81. 81 is equal to 243. So it will come. So how we can write is minus 3 power of minus 3 power of 5, we can write like this. The answers will come like this only. Okay, now next problem will be 7th problem. A is equal to x and R is equal to 1 by x. T2, this one T2, this one T1. So next one, R is equal to T2 by T1. So 1 by x divided by 1. So this also x, 1 by x. So we have to find other 3 terms. A. 4 we have to find A4 AR power of 3 means A means x into 1 by x whole cube. X power x by x cube will get cancelled here. T 1 by x square it will come. 1 by x square it will come. A5 is equal to AR power of 4. A means how much? X into 1 by x whole power of 4. 1 by x whole power x by x power of 4. Cancel 3, it will come x power of 3, it will come. A6 is equal to AR power of 5. A means how much? X into R means 1 by x whole power of 5. 1 x divided by x power of 5, it will cancel. 4 will get 1 by x power of 4. So 1 by x power of 3 and 1 by x power of 4 by x power of 3, 1 by x power of 4 is the other 3 terms. And 8th one, now I do. So we have to do A is equal to how much? 1 by root 2. R is equal to what will come? T2 minus T1 minus 2 by root 2 is equal to how much? Minus 2 root 2 divided by 2 root 2 divided by. Okay, 8th question we have to do now. So A is equal to 1 by root 2 and R is equal to T2. T2 how much? Minus 2 by 1 by root 2. So it will go up and it will become R is equal to minus 2 root 2. So we have to find A4. A means how much? A4 means A into R power of 3. A means how much? 1 by root 2 into R means R cube. We have to do R cube means minus 2 into root 3 whole cube is equal to 1 by root 2 into minus root 2 into into minus root 2 root 2 into minus 2 root 2. So 2 root 2 root 2 cancel is equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, minus 8 into root 2 into root 2. How that will come? 2 minus 16 is the answer for A4. You have to find A5. So A5 is equal to A into R power of 4. A means how much? 1 by 2 is the 1 by root is the, and into AR means R means minus 2 root 2 4 times minus 2 root 2 minus 2 root 2 into minus 2 root 2. So root here 1 get will cancel, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 plus into plus minus minus into minus plus will, plus will come. How many roots? 2 roots are there? 3. Means root 2 into 2 it will come. 16 to the 32. 32 root 2 is the answer, final answer. A5. So 9th one is we do. A is equal to how much? 0.4. And R is equal to common ratio of I to find 0.04 divided by 0.4. 4 1 ja 4. 0.1 is the answer for this question. How will do? How it will come? We do once. 4 by 100 because 2 zeros by 4 by 10. 0 1 ja 0. 4 1 ja 4. 4 1 ja 4 is equal to how much? 1 by 10 means is equal to 0.1. It will come. So we have to find A4. A4 means AR power of 3. A means how much? 0.4 into AR power of 3 means 0.1 whole cube is equal to 0.4 into 0.4 into how it will come? 0.1 into 0.1 into 0.1. So 1 1 ja 1 1 ja 0.4 divided by how many points? 3 points. 1000 it will come. Okay na? Next one. This one we will do. So means how much it will? 0.0004. So A5. We do A5. Air power of 4 means 0.4 into. So 0.1 whole power of 4. 0.4 means into this one, how it will come? 0.0001. Okay, na? So it, how will it become? 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. So means what will the result? 0.00004 is the answer. 2 zeros here. Okay, na? So A6 we have to find means AR power of 5. A means how much? 0.4 into 0.1 whole power of 5. 0.4 into 0.00001. Okay now. So how much? 0.4 in 4 divided by 1 in 1 2 how much? How 5? 1 2 3 4 5 is equal to all zeros go up. And 0.005 zeros and 4 it will come answer. So now last question of this exercise is find the x value. So that x plus 1 x comma x plus 2 x plus 6 this one 6 are consecutive terms of the geometric progression, consecutive terms of the geometric progression. So a is equal to how much? X. We have to find this all, this only. So we have next term 1, term t2 by t1. We have to find t2 t3 by t2. So we do like this. T1 is equal to how much? T2 is equal to how much? X plus 2 divided by x is equal to x plus 6 divided by x plus 2. We cross multiply. Okay, so x plus 2 whole square is x plus 2 into x plus 2, x plus 2 whole square, x into x plus 6. It will count like this. Okay, now let this what will be the formula? X plus y whole square formula, x square plus 2xy plus y square. Na, so this we have to write this in the that way. Okay, now x square plus y plus how much it will be here? 2 means 2 into x into 2 plus 2 square is equal to x into x, x square plus x into 6, 6x. So x square plus 2 to the 4x plus 4, 2 square means 4, x square plus 6x. So x square gets cancelled. 4x it will go here. Okay, now 4 is equal to 6x minus 4x. 4x, 6x minus 4x is equal to 2x is equal to 4. 4, 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja. X is equal to how will get 2. 2 is the answer for we have to find this one only. This is the exercise. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation.